or the only thing you can ever tell someone is the answer that's given for them. And that's not an answer that addresses just the form. That's always an answer that addresses innocence. And so it's really important that you tune in for that answer. And it may sometimes seem counterintuitive, but if you are willing to suspend all your own agendas when you're addressing or answering someone in a conversation, in an email, just in your thoughts about them, even when you're having those other chats in your mind, you'll find that the answer is both for you and for them. And that's what a miracle is.